and they touch the heart. That distinctive line between communication and connection. And that's what exactly happened in today's speech by Sumira. Brilliant job done in today's presentation, sir. To start off with, you swiftly traveled through this distinctive line of communication and connection all throughout your presentation. There are so many things that are liked in your speech today, and I'm just going to point out a few things that really stood out in your presentation. First of all, to start off with something very familiar with the audience and to make the connection, and that you did by talking about the competent communicator. We all have traveled through the competent communicator path, and it was very easy, and I thought it was a very good icebreaker for us to connect with you in a familiar note. Humor. There was no force-pitched humor, and the moment you said what was that one connect, and the moment that Theriyaliye Pa image appeared, that was spontaneous humor and it was not force-fit, and it added that flavor that was required in the presentation. Picture spoke a lot of volume in your today's presentation than what you spoke verbally, and that was brilliantly done. I had this curiosity, what would be the next picture and what would be the connect to your content, and you kept the curiosity throughout the presentation. And the final thing that I liked the most was the common connect that you had with the movies, and that was something that connected brilliantly with all of us in this room. Now let's talk about what could have done, you could have done better in today's presentation. One and only thing that I found was missing was specifics. This project clearly communicates and asks you to talk about the communication style that you have found to be presented to the audience. Though you had your research done at the end, you had your own communication style connected speaker. Though it was very innovative, connecting and touchy, I did not find it made any relevance or specific to the project objective that was mentioned. Probably, if you had taken the connected communicator and brought out few of the listed out styles, analytical or innovative or direct, or at least few percentages. This connected communicator style talks about 50% of being direct, that's who I am. Talks about 20% of being analytical, and that's who I am. Talks about 10% of initiating and supporting, and that's who I am. And that's what made me choose it. So if you have done justice to what your project objective actually requires you to do, to what you have innovatively come up with, I think the specifics could have been intact. So having spoke about what you really did well, and that was humor, your presentation style, and your familiarity factor with the audience, if you have kept your specifics intact in today's presentation, you could have definitely taken this speech up to a very next level. Brilliant presentation done today. I look forward to more of your speeches. Thank you.
Thank you, Vijayalakshmi. Now we move to the second segment of evaluation today to give a little more time and space for the master evaluator, presided by VP. We are calling now the table topic evaluator, Karthik Mohandas, on stage.
What is the time for us?
30 seconds for every speaker, totally we had
3 minutes.
So 3